Like, famous quote is by Shakespeare. All of life is a stage, and we're all performers entering and exiting the stage. And I think that sums up so much. And a little background, I started writing 7 years ago. In a classroom. And fast forward today, I've performed a couple of times, and I think I've grown as a performer. I remember my early high school performances were so bad, emotionless, and just me being mechanical about the whole approach. And these last few years, I've gotten to perform, and I think I've grown as a performer. It's been an interesting journey, but I think what sums everything up is just practice. I've been practicing for the last 7 years, not knowing exactly why I'm practicing, but I've just been practicing. You know, I've written so many poems, and just been poem after poem, and one thing led to another, and I'm here. And I just want to inspire you to practice whatever you have, whatever skill, whatever talent God is giving you. I just want to inspire you to practice. I hope even as you watch me and you go through this journey, you inspired to do, inspired to practice and do what you were given to do. I mean, maybe for you it's dancing, maybe for you it's singing, maybe for you it's teaching, whatever it is. I believe every skill, when it's sharpened, can bring you before kings, just like the Bible says. And I just want to say thank you. Because I believe if we are actors and life is a stage without an audience is just an auditorium and we are rehearsing. But I thank you for giving me a stage. Thank you for being an audience. Because without you, it's not a performance, but rather a rehearsal. And I'm excited to go through this journey. It's going to be exciting. And I'm hoping to grow and learn so much. And just thank you for going through this journey with me.